What's up, guys, and welcome back to the happiest channel on YouTube. Now, in today's video, we're teaching you guys a brand new launch glitch that will allow you guys to launch inside the Christmas tree after the patch 1.31 for the next generation consoles. So that being said, guys, let's get right into it. Alrighty, guys, so welcome back. Before we get started right here, I'd like to give a big thank you to Sir Weed, Backcoat, as well as Sonorious Prawn for helping me out with today's GTA 5 launch glitch. A link to all their YouTube channels will be down in the description down below for you guys to actually check out. But with that out of the way, guys, let's get ready to step 1. So, step 1, bring yourself to this location in the background video. Now, on your way here, it's absolutely important you guys find yourself a dump truck, which is going to be that big yellow Tonka truck. Now, in case you guys cannot afford this Tonka truck, ask one of your friends to actually borrow one, or come to the quarry and get yourself a free Tonka truck. But once you guys get one of these trucks, like I said, just come to this location in the background video. Once you guys get here, back the dump truck all the way to the Christmas tree, so you're now touching the Christmas tree. So now from this point, find yourself a city bus or a mule or a good sized van to actually jump on top of, so you guys can get on top of the dump truck extremely easy. So for us in the background video, we just found a city bus to jump on top of to get on top of the dump truck, and so just find yourself a good sized vehicle that's pretty tall. But after you guys get these two vehicles, the glitch is now, set up. The only thing you guys gotta do is get on top of the dump truck and jump at the Christmas tree. You'll actually fall through the Christmas tree, and when you guys touch the bottom, you'll launch in the air as a player launch glitch. And that's about it, guys, as simple as that. Now you guys have a brand new player launch glitch in the Christmas tree. So like I always say, if you guys enjoyed this video enough, please show your support. Let's try to shoot for a massive like goal of 200 likes on today's video. And yes, I just woke up, so don't mind my voice right here. But have a great day, guys, and I'll see you guys later on today with a brand new GTA 5 glitch.